The property was purchased back in 2004, and there were a lot of refittings that needed to take place. The roof in particular had to be replaced, so that was done first. And it reopened in 2005 as an art center with a ceramic studio downstairs. There's woodworking downstairs also, drawing and painting and children's classes upstairs. We have space set aside for gallery for special showings. A little gift shop behind you, which is really all about the art center. We don't just get into catalogs and try to bring in anything that's related to art. One of the founding members is an artist that grew up in Hualoa Village, and he was always drawing. And it was recognized by a couple that retired from the mainland into Hualoa. And they turned another smaller coffee building into a community art center and always encouraged him to come and made sure he went to art school after all for college. He married another artist. Slowly but surely, that village became an art center. Lots of people just settled in that area. It's like Laguna Beach's history, just sort of is a creative energy to it. Glass blowers, glass makers, you name it. It's got everything. It's amazing the amount of talent and the variety in Hualoa. So we can provide a venue, so to speak, where they travel to the mainland, these founding members, they meet wonderful people in the different fields or media of art, and they invite them to come and share their experiences, their techniques. Right now, the gallery has an exhibit that is from Cork, Ireland. It was an international exhibit put together with the vision that they would exchange artists from Russia, from Africa, from the United States, several European countries, and all of them learned these different techniques that the Cork printers established hundreds of years ago. They have a nonprofit organization of their own to maintain these methods of printmaking. We're just so fortunate that the printer who came during the summer from New York, a Thai printer from New York, was part of the Irish printmakers program and shipped this over to us, and we are housing it for 3 months, I believe, total. So it's fantastic. Like I said, West Hawaii doesn't get these opportunities too often, and we're very proud to have it hanging in our gallery right now. We have both ongoing classes and special weekend workshops. The ongoing classes range, again, through all the different media we possibly can offer for adults as well as for children, and all the different levels, because the mission here is art enhances the lives of all people, all ages, all abilities. So we do try to make sure that we have beginning as well as advanced in everything we're offering. We had our first children's class meeting yesterday afternoon, and they have a wonderful summer program here. They meet for 5 weeks, 6 hours a day, and they just do art, and they love it. They turn out things that are fantastic. So we're still showing some of the student work from that, and it was a fantastic experience for all of us.